Alrighty then. Time for some more Diablo 4.
I've waited for one such as you. A proven warrior who knows honor and glory. You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin nonetheless. Far has the call of the ancients brought me. Even now, I can hear their words, offering redemption for our failures at Mount Ariat so long ago. Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Help me gain the wisdom of the ancients, and give purpose to my broken people.
Story. Yeah. Alright, so where? Oh. This way. Right here. Okay. Quick point. Yeah, he needs that. Honestly, in this one, the only reason you have to care about town portals is to be able to go back to wherever the portal is connecting to.
Be on guard. This glacier has claimed many of my bravest warriors.
Oh, you like those dead guys right there. You. Yeah. Ooh, that's cool. Got a rare ring. What's this gonna do? Yeah, I mean, to be honest, I've kind of made the point where I don't think I need the life reaching effect of this, because I have other things that give me the similar effect. Like, I have this now. And that's honestly the only reason I've actually been using that ring. Plus fire damage probably buffs Hydra. Plus lightning damage definitely buffs chain lightning. Plus damage to distant enemies, yeah, I mean it's somewhat useful. That gives a lower plus damage to distant enemies stat than what I currently have. That is kind of weird. I mean, like, the base stats on this item are better, but the others, not so much. This is crap, though. Let's put this over here for now. Alright, where are we going? I have no idea. Alrighty then.
The sorcerer would bar. Bring it down.
Big boom. Fear effect, really. Oh, that is so much fun. You don't actually get me. But it's entertaining to watch the stuff fall apart.
of mana.
Ready yet.
Oh yeah, I think I actually used one of these in the previous, it looks like a, let's see here. Yeah, it looks like you're carrying around a hatchet. Yeah, the stats on this one. Base damage, I don't like that. Crap. Staff. I hate staffs. It's weird, because in Diablo 2, I would actually use them. It's just that in this one, they just don't have enough of a benefit to actually be worth it. Yeah, I picked up a lot of stuff in here. Most of it garbage. A double socket staff that is also... no. Alrighty then. That is very strange looking. It's like a special reflection effect, only for where the Stone of Blood was. Oh, this wasn't a pathway. Yeah. Already back there. Yeah, thought so. Okay.
I chose my champion well. Let us find what lies beyond.
You know?
You must not. No! Not.
Okay.
You're the warrior. He is near. You must not let him consume you too. Oh no. No!
Chieftain of the Bear Tribe. You are here to answer the call. Now you are mine, just as those who have come before you.
That doesn't sound like an Ice Clan. That sounds like a necromancer.
I lack the needed mana.
Ah!
sheer number of those ghost skulls he was firing was really difficult.
I am Kravit, once a shaman of the Bear Tribe, searching for a way to make amends for the past. Imprisoned by those I sought aid from. You have succeeded where I failed. Ancestors be praised. Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you and your champion have done well.
This guy dead.
What of our people?
They have sacrificed much in our pursuit of the Ancients' call. They have suffered, and they have learned loss.
Strength alone failed us, said Ariad.
But
you have forged new bonds of brotherhood. Accomplished much. Take my blessing back to our people. Find a new destiny. Dwell on the past. No more.
Rest well, Kravit. Shaman of the Bear Tribe.
Rest well? What? Is he supposed to be dead now? Yeah, I haven't been bothering looking at those. Do elixirs do something? Yes. Do I care? Not really. Alrighty then. It is kind of weird because this cave filled with goatmen is basically inside their town. Well, that's that mission done. Ishava. Oh, right, that again. Yeah, I haven't actually done that. Oh, there's an area in the middle over here. Actually, I have a giant pile of crap to dump.
You need armor?
You, dispose of the giant pile of crap.
Be careful out on the steps.
Yeah. To be honest, I like the modifiers on this wand. It's just... I'm not a fan of the base damage that it has on it. Although it's really not that much lower than it currently is. This one. I'll make a decision. What are these? Red dust. Oh, it's a PvP currency. Yeah, great. That's what this game needed. Not. Okay, what do these do? On armor. Ah! Yeah. Situational damage reduction. No. Like, control appears, like, every now and then you would see me have, like, a skull symbol appear above my head, and then I would lose the ability to control it running off of it. So I would have my character just kind of, you know, running around at random. That is a control effect. Yes. Well, that was easy. Alrighty then. Due what east? Things I did like once very late in it. Pathetic weak bats. Yeah, the quest it gave me when I walked in is murder everything. Alright. So far, this has been easy. One of those fantasy buildings where it's just like the sheer scale and finery of the place just kind of, it's like, huh. How much would it cost to build a place like this in your life? I mean, you could do it, obviously. The question is, how much would it cost, and would the people who had a reason to want the building actually have the money to pay for something this ostentatious? I have to say, this particular one has been incredibly easy. Like, walk around, slap a few things. Oh wait, I did trigger it. In the middle area.
Out of mana once again.
The amount of time it took me to figure out where the guy was almost ended up not getting it. Fiend Feather Rare Wand. This is not as good as the other one that I thought it looked like this. Nope, don't like this one either. Plus damage and lightning resistance and maximum life. To be honest, these base stats aren't terrible, but I'm not gonna put Oh, hello. Unlocks new local and salvage. The thorns thing is actually really cool because of doing damage to enemies just because they're trying to attack you. The stat bonus, I like the one I currently have better, but the not a bad one. Not as good as what I currently have, but not bad. I'm definitely going to have to look at this one. Classic Diablo gameplay variety. This time, instead of one big enemy, you have 20 teeny ones. Why? Because the bats are loot pinatas. That's granted, they're not very good loot pinatas, but still. This is a map area that I hadn't been to before. Ooh. Okay, that's one I actually won. I know. Limited edition. I don't think I would actually be able to use that in the final release room, but it does seem like something fun to try out. Okay, well, that's junk.
Junk.
Wow, that is actually a pretty weak one. Huh. Yeah, this one has terrible stats. And apparently I already have one look like that. This doesn't seem all that difficult.
Yeah.
Well, that guy didn't drop much in the way of loot. Coven slippers. That actually might be interesting. No. Ha. Yeah. Seriously, dude. Well, I picked up an item named Coven Slippers. Well, these are some crap, so I don't care. Okay, this is, as a trap room, this is kind of pathetic. Although, I apparently need to push the buttons despite them being trapped. Cavern of Self-Exile? Interesting. Very, ominous. They put it here that kind of confuses. Enemies that spawn immobilized, we have to beat them to unimmobilize them. Guys, I often kill them before they actually get a chance to do anything. Come on, live the blood monster. Yeah, whatever. Right, have to find two more bloodstones. Lovely. I do have to wonder who built this crap, because quite frankly, this is a lot of. Thank you. Well, gross exploding zombies. Yeah, that tracks for Diablo. Right! Forgot about those. Was a special blood magus, so it's like slightly more powerful than the rest, but okay, so I actually did like 3 blood stages this time. Lovely. Well, I guess this is a good one. Rumbling Talons. Plus the stats, mana cost reduction, and lightning resistance. Those are actually pretty good. I think I'll go with the ones I currently have, but still. Now, if my guess is right, you can't carry more than one bloodstone at a time. Which is annoying, but a thing, I guess. Like, seriously, dudes, are you even trying? That was pathetic. Odd choice for design. Okay. Yeah. Oh, this is actually a room that I need to get if you're into. Okay. Alright, so I still need to wander off this way. Anyway, so, after clearing out this class, pretty fun. Eternal torment destroys the poor class. Like, seriously. Challenge is not. Yeah. Okay, so the background of this group is actually about the sorc. They don't have much health,
my burden is too great.
All right. Well, I'll tend to find some stuff to drop. Nah, I don't like the stats on that one. Hello. This is actually a slightly weaker one than what I've currently got. The ability on this one is different. It reduces evade cooldown, which I keep forgetting to use evade in combat, so still interesting, but probably not very good. But anyway, you know what? Anything with a value less than 1,000, I can probably just chuck. So I can't go back to town right now. Eyeglass probably has a value less than 1,000, so just ignore that one's existence. That was a dead end. Did not have a bloodstone. So we need to go find the bloodstone. That was pathetic. Okay, there is something here.
My burden is too great.
All right, let's do number 2. This is one of those things where I kind of sort of get the impression that the whole Bloodstone thing was... Impression that to a certain extent things like this are basically just someone sealed this guy away and the bloodstones were actually what was used to seal them, and me coming in and, you know, killing him doesn't really help. Okay, so I now have two legendary chest armors. And, the new one is not that great. Just take this back to the seriously, dude. What were you thinking? Where are you thinking? Skeleton archers suck. Well, that actually kind of hurt. Okay, you know, that's probably actually worth selling. Oh, yeah, no, these aren't too bad. Yeah, only slightly more valuable than what I dropped. Oh well. I really wish I could go back to town mid whatever. Maybe you can, and I just have to figure it out. I don't know. Okay, so there's literally like one place in here that I haven't gone yet. There's like one little off there. Okay, maybe I'll go check it out later. Actually, you know what? I'll look now just to see if it's as boring as I think it is. Because one of those side chambers did actually have an event in it. Yeah. was fun. That's it. Well, now I know. Let's check one thing quick. Yeah, okay.
My burden is too great.
Ooh, yes. Alright, what do we have that's... I'll drop those. What do we got now? Level 13 item, although it is relatively valuable. Don't like it. I don't remember how you use the abilities you get from doing this. Oh! I can just click this button. Okay. So I could have actually left mid-dungeon and come back. Oh well. Marksmith.
I train under the best. How can I help?
Ah, yes, of course. Dismantle so that I can get this as a customized look.
Honor on your weapon.
You need armor? I've got it here.
Interesting. To be honest, the actual like base armor set on this is nice, but I don't really like the fact that it has three different plus skills. Although, plus the Hydra would be nice because I actually use Hydra. Oh well. That too. They are how I benefit I'm getting from. Really, the rate grants plus 30% movement speed for 1 second. That's what the kind of boots are currently using. Mm. 1 second doesn't seem all that useful. Ah, well. Alright, so what have I not done yet? I don't even remember how I got that one. Let's see. Incinerate. No. No. Yes, this sounds good. Okay. How do you use these? Okay, so that's the easy way to do that. Good to know. Yeah, I guess Barbarian needs to like, specialize or something. I have never actually tried Barbarian in this one. In Diablo 2, Barbarians would have a passive skill that would give them an affinity for a certain weapon type. But other than that passive skill, they didn't really have a reason to care what weapon they used. Okay, so I guess if you're carrying a dagger, you have to choose between different dagger models. You can't use a picture that has a wand unless you're, you know, actually using a wand. Okay, well. Okay, this is interesting simply because of the size of the cape it puts on it, the complexity, because, like, why would you put a tassel in the back of the cape? This looks like a completely separate drapery from the rest of the cape. Oh, and of course the giant shoulder pads. And of course the original, because why not? It is kind of weird that the way her hands are colored differently from the rest of her body, though. It shouldn't be that red, I don't think. Then again, her legs are colored the same as her hands. I feel like that's a bug or something. Oh, this is the one I was wearing before the headache came. Remember there was something else I was wearing at one point that also had a cape. This is basically the same thing as the adventure thing, but with no cape. Again, the same item except with no cape. Well, okay, similar. Yeah, I kind of lost it first. Okay, this is an interesting glove style. Because there's like two holes in the back and stuff. Yeah, these outfits definitely have the feel that they have, like, gear sets, I guess you could say. Like, certain things just look like they belong with other things. Interesting. Yeah, I'll go with this one for now. Anyway. So, what is it that I haven't done yet? Oh yeah, I still have this thing over here to do. Oh, and there's some stuff there. Oh, and there's the world boss event that I keep forgetting about. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a break here and get back to this in a little bit.